You're watching The Adventures of Tips.
So I've just started going through this footage. It would appear I didn't vlog that much when I was on Koh Tao. So what you guys are about to see is our last 2 days on the island. First 4 days when we trek across the island, I fell down some rocks and cut my leg. And then the second day, went to the pool and stuff, hung out. I couldn't swim, obviously. Then I wanted to go on a day trip to like a small island that's just off Koh Tao, but the sea was too rough, so I couldn't get there. And then we leave to Hua Hin the next day. Boom. We now have been traversing through the rainforest for about 40 minutes. We're hearing some strange noises up above.
Yeah, I actually hear something up there.
It could be anything. Most likely it is a two-legged snake, as seen before me now. We're singing songs to keep morale high. But I've been punched in the face for singing the wheels on the bus one too many times. We are told an ocean of marijuana awaits us when we arrive. Fingers crossed. I'm now gonna drink my own piss. We made it to the other side of the island, and it was well worth the walk. Look at Devin, didn't even crack a sweat. Pretty f***ing pristine. Time for a dip, methinks.
Such a waste.
It's the abandoned resort, which is where you arrive when you walk across the other side of the island.
Good thing you brought all the fucking things. Oh, fuck, that's gonna need a stitch.
So I made it back to the crib. Upon further inspection, I've decided I'm gonna head across the road to the clinic and get a stitch or two if they think I need it. Just to probably be that little bit safer. All a bit of banter though. Good fun. Shout out to this man, Dr. Payne. If you're ever in dire need, a medical situation, he'll be there. So it's 6:30. We just bought our tickets to the pub crawl. About to get turned up. I'm gonna be rocking the fucking bandiful leg attire there. Looking pretty sick. So it cost me about like $150. Hopefully I'll get all back from insurance to get the stitches and all cleaned up. Very nice lady boy attended to me in the clinic. It's beautiful. Made me feel quite good. Bit of a happy surgery with a happy ending. Good old time. Nah, jokes. We'll report back after the Koh Tao pub crawl.
The next day.
Thank you.
making moves while you looking paralyzed. About to take a jump, tell me why you scared of heights. That's the way that it goes, we free falling. Yeah, that's the way that it goes when you all in a way. Jump, jump, jump right now. Hands be going up while the club going.
So it appears a bit of a fire's broken out here on Koh Tao. Bearing in mind this is an island with like limited water supply, no hospital, and not really much at all. So I'm just gonna go have a geese. So this is the view out the back of our hotel. The smoke seems to have eased out a bit. It was quite a bit more intense before. This is the local fire department rolling in with extinguishers on their motorbike sidecars. And that is how you put a fire out on Koh Tao. So it's like 6:30 a.m. I've just gotten home. Our taxi is gonna come pick us up to take us to the ferry, which we booked yesterday at 9. So I'm gonna try to get like an hour and a half, maybe 2 hours sleep. All my bags I packed last night before I headed out, and then head downstairs, get in the back of a ute, and we'll be heading on the high-speed cat to Chumpon this time, which is a town north of where we caught the ferry to Koh Samui in Thailand. So that ferry's meant to take like an hour and 45 minutes. Got like half an hour, 40 minutes once we get there, just hanging around at the pier. There's like a restaurant and stuff. And then we'll get on a bus to Hua Hin, which is a beachside resort. It's like 2.5 hours south by car from Bangkok, and like 4 hours or something on the train. So, got a full travel day ahead. We leave here at 9, and we should arrive in Hua Hin about 6 p.m. Bandit. As you know the drill, if you like what you just watched, make sure you check out my other videos, subscribe, hit the like button, and maybe even share it on Facebook. I've got a Facebook page as well, The Adventures of Tips. Follow me on Instagram, it's all linked below. Cheers, fam!